new investors.
Yeah, I get that. And that's the key. I really like those TV shows that go out on a limb and say, these are the picks. I'm picking these, and this is why. You can listen to some of those TV shows or watch them, and they give you this out, if you will. They'll say, we feel this way. This could go this way. Yeah. But I really like those shows that say, yeah, this is the pick, and I have conviction this is the pick, and this is why. And I think those are the best TV shows for investors. But let me go to my favorite TV show for beginner investors. And I think mine is better than the two of yours. My favorite for a beginner is CNBC Mad Money with Jim Cramer. I think there is no better TV show for a brand new stock picker investor than Mad Money. And I'll tell you why. Jim not only used to be a hedge fund manager and just legendary on the street, Wall Street, but he really breaks it down for a brand new investor. He picks the stocks. He brings on the CEOs daily to tell you why you should buy their particular company and their stocks. He then at least maybe once a month or once every month, other month, do a like an educational segment, like when he goes on vacation, to show you some of the fundamentals of how to pick stocks, the emotional psychology behind it. And then lastly, what Jim Cramer does is give you the confidence when the market turns crazy. He's really a good advocate for us, the retail investor. So I look at Squawk Box. I do not look at the TD thing. So I will have to look into that. But I would like your feedback on my Mad Money best TV show for the new investor.
I would agree that Jim Cramer is a good one for a good guru for brand new investors. He also speaks on Squawk Box, by the way, and he just kind of marries real life, what's happening in the economy, and how to pick stocks and how the earnings impact the overall price and volume of a particular stock or the stock market as a whole. So I'm with you on that one.
Yeah, that Mr. Palms, do you watch CNBC Mad Money?
Absolutely. 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 No doubt about it.
If you're a new investor and you're trying to get in the game and you're not watching Mad Money, man, you're just really missing out. But go ahead, Palms, I interrupted you.
Well, no, Troy mentioned, there's a lot of nuggets in the show, man, that you can gain from. Jim oftentimes will put up a screen and he'll just show you flat out the top five stocks, and he will go through them by detail and he'll tell you why he has conviction and a thesis with it. So I recall, I think it was at the last quarter of 2020, and it's still ringing in my head as I'm speaking. And he was talking about Roku. He was talking about who else did he have on the list? There were several names on the list, but Roku was the one that really stood out to me. And Roku's actually a big player, in one of the stocks that he talked about. But he does this routinely. Anybody that knows stocks knows that Jim Cramer is a name to be a force to be reckoned with. He gives a recommendation. It's pretty good. You might want to take heed to that. So I have no disagreement whatsoever.
Yeah, highly recommend it. I know on the West Coast, it's from 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. It's only a 1 hour show. So one could do the time differential based on where you live.